This is the manager. You're saying this is kind of an event. Like, you're telling me that I'm a real millionaire and stuff. I don't believe you yet, you know? I'm walking in my back. Like, I feel like they're saying it's so unexpected. You know? They're saying that. I don't know. It's like Japanese philosophy. Yeah. I was eager to other people. Okay, you're in the grave because you're attractive enough to cause people to die. I don't want my third eye closed. I'm trying to have like an awakened, like, spiritual life. Like, this is what I'm focused on. That's honesty. That's what I see. This is just saying, maybe the energy field around you is enough for that to happen without it being recommended. You're just saying I'm attractive enough to see like why don't I? I'm attractive enough to be only with the popular girl. So why don't I just do that? You guys are really popular, like, chill with me, because I don't chill with anyone who's, like, a loser. Like, I'm really dissing, like... Seem more sad. I don't know the girls I hear about me. chill with me, because I don't chill with anyone who's like a loser. It's like, I'm really dissing like... Lesbian. Your culture exploits women. Mine respects them. That's personal power. I'm only trying to respect you.
Bow to you.
It's medicinal. Dude, there's this saying, if I'm not popular, I can't do this. But you, I was really popular.
Yeah, it's a business, they're
saying that you guys are losers. So. This is the last time, you definitely were jealous that I got with girls. You're saying you see this, I get with girls. I'm not like you. I am calling you. Dude, you're finally saying, you have addictions, you don't have this, you know? I'm saying, you're a loser to be that way, that's why you don't get the coolest stuff. Dude, I openly call you losers. Dude, you guys are less cool. And you respect who's most fucking popular. Let me call you some faggot losers who can't take it. You're about to go through. I think that's popular. Yeah, you will do things this way. You will get girls, yeah. Bow to her feet. I'm saying that's in style. Young?
Gaijin?
I am telling you, you will bow to a girl's feet, and you will not do this Muslim shit. I run it. I'm a fucking dom, and I'm more popular. And all of these people are losers, dude. I'm more dominant girls as a dom, as a girl. They are on my property, they're submitting to my will. It's nature. Thank you.